I will not be slandered! General, you saw my reports. You know it's not my fault.
The facts suggest otherwise. You were ordered to retrieve the artifact. You failed to do so.
If I had been given drow warriors instead of goblin trash!
Oi! What?
You scrag!
Enough!
A blast of mental energy washes over you, filling the room. Your tadpole squirms, urging you to obey.
Let me make sure I understand this. You're claiming that General Thorm gave you the wrong soldiers.
Yes. No!
You blame the Absolute's Chosen for your failure.
Of course it is not the General's fault.
Whose then?
Zarel's mind is a steel trap, but you cautiously ease your way in. You just need to shift her focus a little.
I'm being unkind. Anyone might have struggled with such imperfect tools. Goblins are prone to failure.
Yes, it's the goblins' fault. They failed you, General, not me.
General?
Take Minthara below. Someone will have to consider her fate.
No! Please! Mercy! Please!
Bye-bye, princess.
And the goblins, General.
You, true soul. You have seen what these creatures are capable of, and you have seen their inadequacies, isn't that so? What is your judgment?
We did as we were told. We're loyal to the Absolute. Kill him!
Enough!
True soul, tell the General how the goblins served our cause.
It ain't true! We're good as anyone. Just give us a chance.
And there you have it. We're too close to the ending and the new beginning. I can coddle failure no longer. Kill them quickly.
What? No!
You creaking old bag of shit!
I'm so sorry, my lord. She's an unbeliever outside my control.
Try again. Dispose of the rest as you see fit. Or better yet, let us take advantage of our surprising guest and their particular creative genius. I'm sure the results will send a clear message to the troops on the importance of discipline.
Of course, my lord. Thank you. You heard the General. The goblins are yours. Deal with them however you wish. Do. Have fun. Here, in the seat of the Absolute's power, your authority over them is complete. They will obey any command. Report to me upstairs when you're done.
Yeah. You ain't gonna do anything drastic, are ya? We've been nothing but loyal!
I can't. Please.
In another lifetime, you were greeted in this throne room like a god, not the living wreck you are now. Your disgrace has something to do with this Ketherick. You yearn to flay him until he forgets himself, as you have. He healed up a treat. He could enjoy your cuts forever and a day.